Here's a simple technique for changing colors in a knit purl pattern to avoid a split color purl bumps on the right side of your work. I'm demonstrating on a knit 4, purl 4 rib pattern, but this works on all patterns that have purls on the right side. You can see the two color purl bumps on the first row when changing to the brown, and also on the first row when changing back to the white. This trick requires only one simple change to the first row, and then you go back to knitting in pattern. And this works whether you are knitting flat or if you're knitting in the round for like a hat project. When you're doing the color change, what you're going to do on that very first row is to knit the entire row. Forget the pattern and knit across. On the next row of the brown, you are going to go back to pattern and go back to knit 4, purl 4. As you can see here, already you're getting a crisp, these are the purls, you're already getting a nice crisp line, and you can see what a beautiful row of brown you can get without the purl bumps. And that's all there is to it.